Miss Nebraska, Teresa Scanlan.
She is the youngest Miss America since the 1930s, the first from Nebraska. Tonight, Teresa Scanlan's telling us about her victory in Vegas. Good evening. I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. You saw it live right here on KETV. Teresa Scanlan won big in Vegas.
With plenty of hometown support, the 17-year-old from Garing, Nebraska, just outside of Counts Bluffs, has gone from small town to the national spotlight. You'll see her on almost every network this week, but she's talking first with KETV Newswatch 7. Jeremy Maskell is live with the big story.
Brandi, Teresa Scanlan says she's ready for the year to come. She's out for her first round of interviews after enjoying just a little sleep last night. Scanlan started competing in pageants at age 13. At 17, she won Miss Southeast Nebraska, Miss Nebraska, and now Miss America.
Miss Nebraska, Teresa Scanlan.
Teresa Scanlan may not be old enough to gamble, but Saturday she hit the jackpot in Vegas.
It was just incredible. It was a huge adrenaline rush right there.
After winning the preliminary talent competition, Scanlan had an idea she could take it all.
When it was down to Miss Arkansas, and I just looked at her and said, you know, I'm here for you. If it's you and whoever it is, I hope that, you know, you work the hardest to make the most of your year.
Photographer Eric Kabick gave us these behind-the-scenes photos. By the end, Teresa Scanlan says it felt more like a showcase than a competition, each person trying to represent the best of their state.
So everyone feels that they are making their hometown proud.
The big win, Nebraska's first, making the entire state proud.
I think it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. It gives the state some nice recognition.
Ah, it's fantastic. And she sounds like an amazing lady.
Scanlan is also the youngest Miss America in decades. She hopes her success inspires other teens to aim higher.
Can't let age be your excuse anymore.
More than anything, Scanlan says she is humbled by the outpouring of support she has seen as Miss Nebraska, now Miss America.
I know I couldn't have done it without them.
Gratitude she will carry across the country in the year to come.
Again, Scanlan is from Garing, Nebraska, outside Scotts Bluff. Scanlan's platform for the year to come: eating disorder awareness. Tomorrow, she's doing four national interviews. Tuesday, ringing the bell to open the stock exchange. She'll be right back here in Nebraska in 6 to 8 weeks.